From the number one news team in Atlantic Canada, the ATV